might have seen this little guy. Well, so have I. I will explain in just a moment. Let's pray first. Lord, thank you for this last week of school before Christmas break. And we pray that it would be a great week, that we would be able to celebrate your birth, and that we would have a great time here at school. In all the things we do and all the festivities we have and parties and everything, let us be kind and remember why we have Christmas, because you were born. In your name, amen. Well, this right here is the fourth grade's pig, because the fourth grade tomorrow, Tuesday, is going to participate in the pig races. Now, I don't know how this guy's going to do. Let's see. Yeah, he's pretty fast. I mean, you can just tell. But he's going to be in the pig races, along with first grade, I believe, and third grade, Miss Zimmer's class, the defending champion, Miss Zimmer. So we're going to find out if it was Miss Zimmer or if it was the class from last year, defending champion, who was named Warrior. This little guy, he's been working hard, and I'm just kind of giving him just a little massage and just comforting him, letting him know there's nothing to be nervous about. Nothing to be nervous about. So we got two things this week. We have that, which is the pig races, and then we also have those of you that qualified for the Silly String and Ice Cream Sandwich Party. That is taking place on Tuesday also. So we're going to have so much fun outside. We're going to race these babies. We're going to have some ice cream sandwiches. We're going to shoot some silly string. Then on Wednesday, if you sold over 30 items, you're going to go with me to Rock and Jump in Brentwood, the trampoline park. So that event, we're going to leave here after lunch on Wednesday if you're going to Rock and Jump. And we're going to leave at 12:30. We'll get back before school's out. Just wear your regular uniform, but you don't have to bring money because we're paying for the whole thing since you did such a great, great job of selling. This Friday, no, there is school, but it's a half day because it's the last day before Christmas break. Oh, sorry, little guy. He's kind of squealing a little bit. Oh, wow. Now his batteries are coming out. This guy's coming apart. I'm not sure how he's going to do tomorrow. We'll see. You still alive? Yeah, he is. So Friday, it's a half day. And then we're going to go celebrate Christmas break. It's going to be so much fun, and I hope you enjoy the time with your Hope you enjoy the time with your family. Merry Christmas to all of you. We're going to have the best week, and I hope that you all have the best week. We'll see you around campus, everybody. Bye.